You want to drink some water? Here you are. It's Portland. Driving down the street. There's your baby.
Ciao, Italia.
There's your baby. Yeah, you look so cute today. Your little white dress. Got your little clip on. Okay. We're going to do some wine tasting. I see wine tasting. A lot of wine tasting in your future, my sweet. Okay. This is Portland. Very green. Oh, we have a new chucho too. We have a new princess chucho. Princess! Hey, Muse. It's your future. The first winery. Chichi's asleep. You can see it's in the forest. All the trees around us.
But in the valley.
Lots of cars. So here's the vineyard. Let's see the grapes. Really tall. Here they are. Someone American just did the tasting. Okay, I'm going. Yeah. Thank you.
Oh, wonderful. This is Dominique.
Hi. Oh,
how are you? And they live in Italy.
Oh, and wonderful.
And her husband's family owns a vineyard there. And so
we're
looking at ideas.
Cool.
Yeah, so.
We're in Italy. Went to a costume party, and that's where we met Nancy. His wife, she's a Southern California girl. And fell in love and got married and started a family, and soon after started doing aerospace or got a job in the Bay Area near Sunnyvale, Los Gatos, San Jose area. And being in that area, this was mid-60s now, he was able to go to some of the best producers and purchase grapes. The pictures of the kids with the press and crushing the grapes and this one here, those are all in their garage in Los Gatos. And actually, this is our current winemaker.
Dominique is born in Santa Cruz.
Oh, nice. Mm-hmm. Nice.
And in Chardonnay, and even before they had their first harvest, they were working on land use issues.
What would you recommend?
How far, I think it'd be fun to see Vidon.
Vidon.
They're about 20 minutes away. It's up over the Chehalem Mountain, though.
Okay.
And we're right here.
Yeah.
If you go out here, make a left, 4 miles down the road, there's a new roundabout. Yeah.
Yeah.
And just make the second choice, and that'll take you up over the mountain.
And before you get into Newburgh, okay. I mean, it's just starting right. to level out.
Okay.
You can make a right on North Valley.
Okay, fantastic.
And Vidon is right there, and he was a rocket scientist, believe it or not.
Well, they've got this new market in New York City that is just world-class. As big as any market in Paris or in
wow.
Yeah, it's quite amazing.
I have not been out there.
You need to go.
Yeah, New York is pretty amazing. I mean, I've been, but I haven't been with that in mind.
Right.
You know, with culinary and
sure.
When I was younger, when we went to a lot of
the museums and plays and what have you.
To kind of the normal stuff.
Right. Of course. Right. You can see.
That's this with the tables, the small tables.
Mm-hmm.
And then, you know, with the
yep. So this is the Pinot Noir, Pinot Grigio, because it looks like a pine cone. That's why they call it Pinot. Okay, so this is the second place.
Tell you about what we're on the Ripper tasting flight today. Ignore this stuff. I only have one tasting flight. It's $5. It's a Pinot Gris, a Chardonnay, and then two vintages of our Pinot Noir. At least that's what I'm pouring that I have for sale. I've got some other wines that currently aren't in general release that I'd be glad to show you. They're just not. So if that interests you, we can talk about that when we finish, you know, through. So with that said, you're welcome to each have your own or share.
Let's do our own. Is that okay?
Yeah, yeah. Okay, great. Start you off with the Pinot Gris. This is coming from probably the first right, and then take a left again. And then that will dump you right on to, if you just stay on that road, that will dump
you guys try today.
Yeah.
We just went to
Ponzi.
Right, that was it.
That's
it? That's
sure.
it.
Oh, okay.
Yep. We got lost kind of coming over here.
Oh, all right.
Yeah, it's missing a sign maybe on one of the turns. There's a fork and
there's
one.
There's a fork.
Okay.
You know the old Yogi Berra expression, when you come to a fork in the road, take it. And that's what we did.
Didn't work out so well.
Not so well. But now we're here.
There she is.
It's so golden.
There she is.
So when are you going down?
Next Tuesday.
Good
thank you, yeah. thank you, thank you. It's nice meeting you all. For my husband.
She's documenting everything.
Yeah. Okay,
so, she's a filmmaker. What else?
And
what
she
else?
Is right here. Here. And you be a good traveler.
That's all
okay?
they do.
Yeah, good traveler, huh?
Do you mind taking a shot of me and the baby
Absolutely.
Together? Okay, we'll say hi to Dad.
So Lubbock, do I need to hit anything?
No, it's all good.
Why can't I see? Oh, there we are. Hi, love. Hi, sweetie. Ciao, Chi-Chi. Ciao, Chi-Chi. Ciao, my baby. There she is. Eccoti.